Guys, there is a new development and I wanted to share with you very quickly. Leafy is here, has posted a tweet on his Twitter account saying that his last video will be on Tommy and C and it will be 3 hours long. You can check the tweet in the description of the video, my friends. So what do you guys think? What will happen? This 3 hours video from Leafy is here. It doesn't seem good news for Tommy and C because he doesn't seem to have, Leafy doesn't seem to have good intentions this time. Thanks for watching, my friends. Please let me know in the comment section below what you guys think.